And then at one point, it gets really tricky. It gets really close to the opponent actually winning. You need to avoid that point. You need to gather yourself back to that mood and back to that kind of status. Okay, concentrate, win right now, and you're good to go.
Yeah, the aggression comes through from B-Short for Crims, but I would have liked him to just have a player behind him just to make sure there was a chance for the trade. Instead, he goes out by himself, and here comes the push to the B-Site, and they are just going to open things up with ease. JW and Lecro, I think they have to go for this.